sip. Can I have a sip?
Yep.
Mmm. I like that. I really like that straw.
What's up, guys? Today, I want to show you four new Vitamix accessories. Great for gifts, really quick. Personal blending for Ascent series, or if you have a Venturist. Comes with a 8-ounce cup and a 20-ounce cup, and the blade base, which is compatible with both the 20-ounce and the 8-ounce. These are great for salad dressing for tonight, sauces for tonight. We make our Thai sauce dressings. We usually make our Caesar or a ranch with this. Baby food also works for tonight's little batch of pesto. And we've seen people make really simple nut butters with these containers. Almond butter, definitely no, but a simple peanut butter with one of these should work. These little cup and bowls are also good for small smoothies that aren't super thick. So really anything that you wouldn't need to use the tamper for. We like to make smoothie bowls or acai bowls or even like a frozen dessert ice cream. For that, you need a tamper, a container that is tamper compatible. So 48 ounce or the full size container that came with. But if you have an Ascent and you're looking for an accessory, a gift to give to someone who loves their Vitamix, these are great. Pro tip, you may be able to get an additional 8-ounce container with the 20 and the blade base for the same price. So you kind of have to mix and match packages. If you look on the website, I'll put links in the description to what I found. It's worth checking to see. As we tell everyone that's looking for which Vitamix to buy, we always say hold off on these. It's not something that you need right away. It's a nice thing to add on down the road. Next up, an 8-piece straw set. These are pretty cool. For reusable, sustainable straws, they are stainless steel on the bottom and silicone on the top. Different colors so everyone in your house, children, can have a color that they like. It's perfect. Okay. Hang on, you wanna pick it? Yeah, pick a color.
Blue.
Blue? Light blue? Yep. Also comes with these two cleaners, which is what you need to work with these. They're dishwasher safe as well. What I like about these things, they are the right thickness, but not too thick where they're like a silly straw and you like, and then something about having like a silicone top seems to be a more natural transition to a sustainable straw. I've tried stainless steel straws that were all stainless steel, and one, its fixed position was kind of awkward, and two, just the hardness of it. Like, I'm not a straw guy anyway, but having it in my mouth and like hitting my teeth, not being able to scrunch down a tiny bit, the silicone tops are kind of a nice hybrid between stainless steel on the bottom and, well, what feels like a straw on the top.
I really like that straw.
The one that I'm holding or the one that you have?
Both of them. I just like the way that they feel.
Good stocking stuffer or just like a, oh, hey, I was thinking of you. I know you love your Vitamix. Thought I'd get you something that you might like. Next up, this is a new smoothie cup. Well, it comes with the ball. We'll talk about that in a second. This is a storage compartment for snacks on the bottom of the smoothie cup. Here's how I would use this. I'd fill this with granola and nuts and other things to add to my smoothie to make it more filling and more of a meal replacement. I put that in here and then I would fill this with my green juice or smoothie if we're making one of those and bring it to my office. Then when I'm ready, take what's in here, pour it in here. You got like a smoothie bowl that you can drink. It comes with one of these little balls, these shaker balls. I don't understand it because if you have a Vitamix, these are used for people who like to make protein shakes on the go. So pretty much just water and protein powder, throw it in and walk out the door. And when you actually need to drink it, this is your blender, essentially. You're using a Vitamix, I don't know why you would need one of these. Last but not least, a silicone spatula. This is kind of a hybrid between the famed underblade scraper and kind of the plastic spatulas that have been with Vitamix forever. It's curved so you can get underneath the blade. Also, but it's long enough where you can scrape the sides of the container. So we just use this to make banana bread. we were able to scrape the sides of the container, kind of get underneath the blade, but then also use it on the side of a bowl when we're mixing our banana bread. I think when it comes to pesto, I'd still prefer the underblade scraper, but this, it remains to be seen which one we like better and which one we use more. Guys, all these accessories are free, shipped free to you with our links. We'll get a little bit of credit if you use our links and see our name at checkout. And guys, subscribe to our channel if you haven't already. Hit that bell to get notified. And if you appreciate videos like this, updates on accessories, advice on gifts to give, just things for Vitamix owners, hit that thumbs up. And thanks so much for watching. We really do appreciate it. And we'll see you in the next one. Bye guys.